Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Tuesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 21st Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1012.
Ignition, full power, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1080, then landed successfully for the 16th time on the drone ship Just Read the Instructions.
Designed to land on Just Read the Instructions, currently off the coast of the Bahamas.
Stage one landing leg deploy. Stage one landing confirmed.
A few days later, and SpaceX successfully launched their 22nd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1214.
Lift off, go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the 21st time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitas.
Stage 2 internal guidance.
Landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Then, earlier this morning, SpaceX successfully launched their 23rd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 15-1.
1. Ignition. Lift off of the Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1082, then landed successfully for the 11th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
We can hopefully expect to see a bunch of launches this coming week. The first of these, the Starlink 1213 mission, is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 24th at 4:42 a.m. UTC, or today, Sunday 23rd at 11:42 p.m. EST. Later into the week and we should see a customer mission launch. The IM2 Prime 1 mission is currently scheduled for Thursday 27th at 12:17 a.m. UTC, or Wednesday 26th at 7:17 p.m. EST. A little over a day later and we should see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1220 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 28th at 2:52 a.m. UTC, or Thursday 27th at 9:52 p.m. EST. Then a little over another day later and we should see another customer mission launch. The Sphere X and Punch mission is currently scheduled for Saturday, March 1st at 3:10 a.m. UTC, or Friday, February 22nd at 10:10 p.m. EST. NASA posted about SpaceX having been selected to launch another satellite for them. It says NASA has selected SpaceX's Falcon 9 rocket to launch NEO Surveyor. NASA's Near-Earth Object Surveyor mission is a planetary defense space telescope that will look for asteroids and comets that could potentially pose a threat to Earth, targeting launch no earlier than September 2027. Heading to Boca Chica, work has been continuing with Launch Pad B's flame deflector. Loads of work has also been continuing around the Pad B launch pad. The Pad B chopsticks were also recently seen moving for the first time. Some parts labeled dummy Starlink satellites were spotted inside Star Factory. SpaceX is continuing to remove the parking garage mural. Here's a look at engineers working on a structure at Massey's test site. There was an article posted with information about Starship's next launch attempt. It says, according to a notice posted by the Federal Aviation Administration, the 8th test flight of the Starship vehicle could take place as early as February 26 from the Starbase launch site in South Texas. Here's a look at Starship 35 being worked on inside Megabay 2. Finishing up this video, we'll take a look at the dates on the Cameron County website. SpaceX currently have a closure scheduled for Wednesday 26th with possible closures on Thursday 27th and Friday 28th, possibly for Starship Flight 8. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Byer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.